The story of Grizzly Adams is big, powerful, and beautiful. They call me Mad Jack. And me and my burrow number 7 been traipsing these slopes and valleys for a long spell, so I know the story from the beginning. My friend Adams was accused of a crime he didn't commit, so he escaped into the mountains, leaving behind the only life that he ever knew. Now that wilderness out there ain't no place for a greenhorn, and his chances of surviving were mighty slim. Weren't no time at all for he was beaten down, ragged, and nearly starved. Long about then, he come upon a grizzly bear cub, all alone and helpless. Now, Adams knew that little critter couldn't survive without his help, so he started right down that cliff, risking his own life to save it. Now, that cub took to Adams right off. And that was when he discovered he had a special kind of way with animals. They just come right up to him like he was a natural part of the wilderness. But that bear cub, he was extra special. As he growed, he became the best friend Adams ever had, and together they became a legend.
There's a time.